The new school year is still young, but students are already getting their feet wet through marine science education. Crittenden and Washington Middle Schools have booked several trips with Chesapeake Experience to explore the waterways around Hampton Roads. 7th and 8th grade students from both middle schools have enjoyed traveling to Back Creek Park in Seaford to spend the day kayaking and exploring near the mouth of the York River at the Chesapeake Bay. Each trip is unique as students spend time in the water paddling along the shoreline or on land, investigating marine wildlife and testing water quality. Recently, Crittenden students had the chance to learn about the famous Chesapeake Bay blue crab. After using a line and chicken meat to catch the beautiful swimmer, students learned how to measure and identify the difference between Jimmy's, Sook's, and Sally's before releasing the crabs safely back into the creek. Washington students spent time learning about the bay's hard-working oyster population. Oysters are essential to the bay's ecosystem by filtering the brackish waters and offering protective habitats for numerous living organisms. The Chesapeake Experience educators pulled a nearby oyster cage so students could identify and count the number of marine animals living among the growing mollusks. The students learned how to use a dichotomous key to accurately identify over 15 different species of marine life, including oyster toadfish, sea anemones, mud crabs, and clam worms. Over the years, these trips with Chesapeake Experience have been so beneficial for Crittenden and Washington students that every middle school in Newport News will soon enjoy the experience. This school year, every sixth grade student at all eight middle schools will participate in a Chesapeake Experience trip, furthering their marine biology knowledge, kayaking skills, and appreciation for the outdoors, expanding the number of young stewards learning how to benefit the beautiful Chesapeake Bay watershed.